Hello. Just having to sit here in my room before turning in for the night. Get up early to deal with the beavers. So I'm just sitting here on this cracked tile floor. And feeling the heat leave the body and up against the relatively cool chimney. A fairly cool room in the house. Getting ready for bed, so body's cooling down. The mind's cooling down, I suppose. I'm just gonna glass of cold water. So I'm just gonna sit for a few minutes and feel the heat leave the body. You might very well have just heard that with a negative spin, but I just used the word cold. Of course, I can feel the warmth leaving the butt, but also more my back than my front. I can feel the warmth leaving this side more than this side. I'm just noting. I'm trying to be slightly on guard for defensiveness arising as the warmth leaves me. If I can recognize that germination, that familiar process by which defensive measures come into flower in the face of the prospect of losing something. In this case, it's heat, but it might be my wallet or my breath or whatever. Not doing a Wim Hof meditation, not wishing for warmth, just being here, noticing how the heat leaves the body, how the heat leaves the mind. Heat is just a more highly energized state, which is why I say the heat of the mind.